And former U.S. President Donald Trump has surprisingly publicly called on Americans to get the COVID-19 vaccine. He did that at a rally where he also repeated his claim that he lost the 2020 election due to fraud.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.